take the gym over. Right now, we not playing, you know. We waiting on our game, but I got my squad. We finna take over, and y'all about to see real soon.
Concussion?
Nah. I don't want to make no excuses.
No excuse. Hey, it's all on video.
Thank you.
camera. That was out on them. I seen it. It was, I don't know.
You want me to hit three?
Yeah, hit a three. And then after that, hit another one.
Alright. And then another one?
And then another one, yeah.
Basically what happened here, my nigga Ryan, so he thought he caught a foul. He did not call a foul. We was supposed to be going on a fast break, but my boy Ryan thought he caught a foul.
Hey, they was scoring. My team was scoring, though. They was carrying.
Bro, y'all was lucky carrying, bro. I was just getting bored.
Lockdown. Lockdown.
Hey.
I was like, it was hard to tell who's on my team.
I don't know when it's going to be, but half court shot coming.
When you put that motherfucker half, man, you smacked that. Y'all was home.
I ain't gonna lie.
Me and Mario was hitting every ball.
Yeah, bro.
I was like, I knew doing this.
I knew I was gonna miss.
No bullshit. They all must be safe.
They said, like they said, they've been up here all day.
So my role on the team, as y'all seen, play defense. I like to play full court. You know what I'm saying? Full court defense. First team all defense. When I'm not tired, I like to play full court D. Get niggas on the other team tired or whatever. I don't really got to score, you know what I'm saying? As y'all seen, I don't have to score. So I wasn't even trying to score like that. When I'm open, I'm going to shoot that bitch for sure, for sure. Hey, bruh, this our first game back. We don't even hoop like that. This our first game hooping with each other in months. If we hoop together for real, it gets scary for niggas. That's all I'm going to say.
I know y'all seen that shit. Nah, but I'm going to keep it short and simple, man. I feel like we all did good, man. We all did what we were supposed to do to get the first dub. We are 1-0 as a team, and I hope we continue to take dubs. Now, we will have some struggles. We definitely will have some struggles. But as of now, you're only going up. Hopefully. Always remember to get buckets, guys.
I was hitting threes, locked down, defender, playing like player number 77. But the real reason I couldn't go as crazy as I wanted to, my body gave up on me. It has nothing to do with me. Nothing. If your body gives up on you, bro, and your mind, bro, it'll ruin your whole game, bro. It's not my fault. I could have went more crazy. But my body gave up on me. And that was my first time playing the Loral. I was tired as shit.
I know what 99% of y'all that watch this and any nigga that's just coming to the channel like, man, this is your video and you had 0 points. It's like, dang, I want to bring up my board to my defense, but I had zero. Like, you can't go in and have zero. Like, you couldn't get a layup. You couldn't hit 1-3. And you airball. Zero, G-Lo.
Yeah, stuck. And what? Migos! Thunder!